Hi friends, welcome back to Laptop Seniors. We are always thrilled to have you back with us. I bet you can't guess where we are today. Keep looking, keep looking. We're a little windblown after that ferry ride to get to Mackinac Island, and we are at the beautiful Grand Hotel. Yes, it is where Somewhere in Time was filmed. You guessed it.
At the mouth of Lake Huron, there's a very special island. Its history is long and rich, visited by presidents, stars of all persuasions, and hundreds of thousands of visitors every summer. The island is Mackinac, a one of a kind. And on that island is one of the world's most famous hotels, the Grand Hotel. Immortalized in the movie Somewhere in Time, presidential visits, First ladies literally decorating their special rooms, and so much more that you can stay in. There's no cars, or trucks, or mechanized transportation of any kind, really. You walk, you bike, or you ride in a horse-drawn stagecoach or buggy. It's the 19th century here, just the way visitors want it. Join us for a walk from the edge of downtown all the way up to the Grand Hotel. We'll explore the grounds, the rooms, the incredible history of this magical throwback to another place. It's an unforgettable journey. Thank you. There you go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Small and intimate.
Thank you.
Where's the pool?
Still working. I'm just sitting in the rocking chair on the bar.